I said that this was the best sub $20 bourbon that I had tried, and a flood of people told me that I had to try this. Now, for the record, this is a dollar less and a liter more in volume. I want this to be good so bad. Let's try JTS Brown. First ever nose, right here on camera. Better than I would expect with that plastic cap on it. Is this better than the Evan Williams? I'm gonna have to put them side by side to find out. But is this unfathomably good for how cheap it is? Yeah, it is.